Morning. Detectives now tell 13 News 33-year-old Jessica Nicole Cruz and 18-year-old Jersey Castner were killed on Brookside Parkway South Drive near Rural and 10th. Police say one of them died at the scene, the other at the hospital, and a third victim there survived. They believe the home was broken into and the woman and the man were there when it happened. Several children also on site. Right now, we're working to find out if police have any suspects in the case.
Tonight, we've learned the identity.